next week. We had the Great Recession a few years ago, but there's been no great recovery to follow it. A forecast from UCLA says the economy is growing too slow to help the nation climb out of its slump. Economist Edward Lehmer says growth is far below normal, and he says it's not a recovery, it's not even normal growth. It's bad. He adds that the unemployment rate will keep falling, partly because discouraged workers are dropping out of the labor force.